Police have named a 14-year-old boy who died after being stabbed last night in North Manchester. Nathaniel Sharney was attacked at around 6 o'clock yesterday evening. He was taken to hospital, where he later died. Two teenagers aged 13 and 14 have been arrested on suspicion of murder.